everyone. Today we are going to talk about different ways of eating. So let's go on. In this world, there are several types of eating ways. The tools that are used for eating food vary around the world. They include spoons, chopsticks, forks, etc. The utensils mostly depend on the kind of food people eat. In Western countries such as England, Germany, and France, they are commonly used spoons, forks, and knives to eat. They used these tools to eat fruits, noodles, etc. However, there are several types of forks vary in shapes and size. For example, table fork and fruit fork. In East Asian countries such as Japan, China, Korea, they use chopsticks to eat their food. Rice is the main food in those countries, but they use chopsticks to eat because their rice was overcooked rice. Apart from that, in the Asian countries such as Sri Lanka, India, Ethiopia, Mexico, Pakistan, they use their fingers to eat food such as rice, chapati, thosai are the some food they eat. Anyways, at people all over the world across different cultures use forks, knives and spoons even to eat their own local dishes.